trying to silence Julian Assange after leaking thousands of Clinton campaign emails. Someone cut off his internet access, and the word is he's going to be arrested soon, maybe in a matter of hours.